My name is Grant Olanja, coming from Malawi. I work at Eskom as an applications programmer. Came here in India 2 weeks ago, attending a training program in Microsoft Power BI. And the training was pretty well, especially the trainer, Mr. Sahil Goya. He knew what he was teaching, and his training methods and approach were succinct and condensed. And I've learned a lot, especially as a programmer. Me and my colleague William, we came here to understand how Power BI integrates with various relational DBMS. And we've seen how that is achieved. And on top of that, implementing data visualizations, connecting, and I would say I can recommend SSDN Technologies. Kudos to SSDN Technologies.
My name is Robert Kapanda. I'm from Malawi, Africa. I work for a company called Eskom. It's a utility company. I came here at SSDN Technologies to learn about Microsoft Power BI. The training was fantastic. The knowledge that we have learned, we'll be able to use it back home. I was happy with the way the trainer was able to train us. He was okay, he knew the stuff. I would recommend SSDN Technologies to anyone who would want to come and learn here in India. Thank you.
Training centers for my future trainings that I'm going to plan for my colleagues and even myself, because we know out of this center there are a lot of benefits that you get out of it. I want to thank the management for SSDN Technologies because of their warm welcome, and even the facility itself, it's quite good. It's conducive for the training, and the this is something that I did not expect when I arrived, but it's really up to my expectation.
Thank you, SSDN Technologies.